According to a new CBS News poll, 57% of Americans now support stricter gun laws. 30% think the laws should be kept as they are. 9% say they should be less strict. The poll was taken over the weekend with the emotion of Newtown still fresh. At the same time, Coloradans were buying guns at a record pace. The CBI got more than 4,200 requests for background checks on Saturday alone. We asked our Tom Messon to look into the surge for us, and he joins us now live at a gun shop in Aurora. Tom?
And Karen, today this parking lot was filled with people, and it was standing room only inside the firing line, gun shop, and shooting range, filled with people looking to buy a gun. Now, each person had to fill out this firearm background check form, asking questions like, are you a convicted felon? Do you have substance abuse problems? And things like that. And as you mentioned, several thousand Coloradans have filled out the same form just the past few days. So tonight we ask our own question. Why?
Colorado gun owners are making a statement.
Gun sales have just been through the roof.
The CBI says in the wake of Friday's tragedy in Newtown, Connecticut, there's been an unprecedented run on Coloradans looking to buy guns. Saturday, Colorado set a single-day record for gun background checks. The CBI added extra staff to handle the volume.
There were more than 4,000 checks submitted to be processed for firearms purchases across the entire state.
Tuesday, people waited in line for hours to purchase guns at the firing line gun shop in Aurora, mostly handguns and assault rifles.
I'm laying down some serious money right now because I don't want my guns taken away.
So why now? Manager Richard Taylor says the Newtown shooting and the president's speech afterwards hinting at more gun control spurred people to action.
I think a lot of people are concerned about their own health and safety and are looking to purchase firearms for their own personal protection. But I think that the main reason is that a gun ban, people are just wanting to get whatever they can right now before they can't get it.
Taylor says he's seen hundreds of new gun applications, and because of the volume, background checks that usually take a few minutes are taking 18 hours or more. But these customers say the Second Amendment is worth the wait.
We have the right to bear arms in this country, and I don't want that taken away from us.
So again, the president has talked about some changes to our gun laws, but nowhere has he said anything about a complete gun ban. Even so, the folks we talked to here say when it comes to any changes in the Second Amendment, they'd rather fight than switch. We're live in Aurora. Tom Mustin, CBS 4 News.